Yes, we got Alek Manoah pitching today. This is definitely a dub.
Swing, high fly ball toward right. Springer going back to the track, to the wall. That ball is gone. We are tied.
Alek? Toronto Blue Jays ace Alek Manoah has undoubtedly gotten off to a rocky start so far this season. Coming off of a season where Manoah pitched 196 innings for the Toronto Blue Jays and finished third in Cy Young voting, everybody expected Alek Manoah to dominate in the third year of his career. Fair to say so far though, that hasn't happened. Four games into the season, Manoah has a whip just under 2 and an ERA that is pushing 7. This is not how people thought things would go. Needless to say, Blue Jays fans everywhere are sitting down and asking themselves the question, why? Why has all of a sudden ace pitcher Alek Manoah not been performing? Well, let me tell you what it isn't. It isn't his weight. So many people over social media, even sports analysts, have come out and claimed that Manoah's bad performances are due to his weight or his conditioning. Let me set the record straight for everybody right now and let y'all know that that just isn't the case. Firstly, the people that are claiming these things aren't Alek Manoah. So claiming that they know something about his body because they watched him pitch on TV one day is frankly very ignorant. Last year, as we already established, Alek Manoah was phenomenal. If he had that performance every single year, then he's going to the Hall of Fame. Well, guess what, guys? Alek Manoah weighed the same last year as he does this year, which means that his poor performances so far have absolutely nothing to do with his conditioning or his body type or anything like that. So now that that's out of the way, let's talk about what's actually causing the problem. I think it's got a lot to do with his slider.
Whoa, time for your daily Betway breather. A quick reminder that the best place to bet is on Betway. Must be 19 years of age or older to play. In collaboration with iGaming Ontario, please bet responsibly. Now, back to the content.
Manoah's slider was always a devastating pitch and something that he could consistently put people away with. This year, that isn't happening. This is a graphic put together by Chris Black on Twitter, which indicates exactly what his slider is doing this year. The short answer is not a lot. His slider used to sweep across the zone, completely messing with batters and tricking them to swing. This year, the slider just isn't moving as much. Take a look at these pitches from Alek Manoah. This is Manoah throwing a slider in 2023. As we can see, the slider basically starts outside of the zone and hardly moves at all. The batter doesn't even think about swinging. This is that same pitch, but in 2022. Look at that horizontal movement. It starts as a strike and then sweeps across the zone and the batter swings and misses. This is the problem so far with Alek Manoah. His slider just doesn't have the same stuff. It should also be noted that Manoah's having a hard time falling back on his fastball. Because the slider isn't working, he might naturally resort more to the fastball, but for whatever reason, his velocity is down this year. All of this is why so far in the young season, Alek Manoah has 15 walks and only 16 strikeouts. Right now, his stuff just isn't fooling anyone. Now, I'm not ready to hit the panic button yet. The season is still early, and I truly do have faith in Alek Manoah that he will turn it around, that he will figure it out, and he will become the pitcher that he was last year. But next time that he's on the mound, pay very close attention to the slider and pay attention to the movement. Depending how much that pitch is moving that day is probably going to determine how his outing goes. But guys, let me know what you think about all this in the comments down below. Thanks so much for watching, and I will catch you next time.